You'll be raven flock food.
But your brain's soaked in mead and your...
head's made of wood.
Wood! Head's made of wood!
Under all that tough posturing is a sniveling boy, so dig deep. When he brags, take a jab at his manhood.
I've sailed squalls and north winds. You? Not even a breeze.
But the winds that you sail...
blow between both your knees.
Blow between both your... oh, you mean farting.
He's an ugly puss, so when he brags, hit him back with something about his looks.
I hail from the north, where the winters are season.
But you're foul. You're a blister. You're a...
plague-ridden lesion.
Oh, yes, that's very good. Plague-ridden lesion.
Oswald, my boy, you're useless without your raven.
This was wrong for the throne. He's too soft and too tame.
Hit him back and make it personal. Attack his mother.
When you crawled from the womb, you were ugly and lame. Your poor mother, she fainted away from the shame.
Well spoken. Before sword clash and blood flow, we destroy our enemies with well-tamped words.
You have a talent for verse, I'll give you that. But how long will that silver tongue hold up against an iron axe?
Let's find out, Finnir. I challenge you to a homgang.
You don't mean that, Oswald.
That's a fight to settle disputes, no? A homgang.
A fight to the death, yes.
Let's talk it out, then.
Too late. The challenge has been made. But a fight against Finnir wouldn't be anything to boast about. You'll fight me.
Hold on, this is...
That said, I shouldn't be seen killing a Saxon in the streets of Elmenham.
There's a nice islet downriver, near Seahenge. The water will wash the blood clean away.
Prepare the square, and we'll meet you there. I hope you're ready.
Ugh, I have to be. Just give me a moment to mentally prepare.
Do not make us wait long. It would not be kingly. Are you ready for the homgang?
I hope so. I just need to prepare. I'll meet you at the islet.
Then aren't you?
I must be careful now.
Wait! Let battle sweat flow! Thor! Thor!
Face me! Do one Draenga thing!
You made it. Now tussle with care, and go easy on our future king. He's the only man left who can claim the...
Done.
You've still got the touch for drawing a square.
I've been in East Anglia many summers now, but I'll always be a Dane.
Must we do this, Eivor?
Strength and courage are always a boon, Oswald. You'll need both if you want the Danes to accept you as king.
True strength comes from resolve, Eivor. It speaks to us, a stern voice from within.
I've never heard of talking guts, but a swift axe would silence that inner voice in seconds. You must be prepared.
Wait, you're unarmed?
Where's your resolve, Lord? Stop whining and attack me! We'll forge a king out of you yet. Don't hold back. You felt that one?
I'm still here.
Hard to believe
oh, was that
this
too hard?
One will marry
it was a good
Baldus,
strike.
Don't
keep
you
going.
Think? You expect the Danes to follow this pork belly?
I'm still breathing, aren't I?
Show me what you can do, Saxon.
You'll never be king at this rate. Is this the best East Anglia has to offer?
Yes, and I'll prove it.
Come on, fight!
Finish this, Eivor! It pains me! Eivor is the victor. But you've shown us something, Oswald.
Stay down, Oswald. That's enough.
I will not stay down!
You fought bravely. Not with great skill, but with spirit and courage. Always push back with everything you have, even if you have to get dirty, even if you must break the rules. Because there are no rules, not if you answer a challenge head-on. That's where honor lies.
Not winning the fight, but living through it!
A seaside brawl won't change the brothers' minds. Oswald must show results, redress old wrongs. Fight back against Ruud and his men.
The raiders who attacked Beatley have a camp down the coast. The sooner we remove them, the better.
That would go a long way to building you up. And if you brought gifts for the brothers, spoils from the raid, they'd be in your debt.
Time to whet your blade, Oswald.
Eivor! I expect your longship crew could help with this attack.